The kick through was a little obstructed, so I thought I'd demonstrate the kick through here, show you the one thing that's key so you don't hurt yourself. All it is, you get in the quadruped position, you're gonna replace same side hand with the foot, step through, and then back to the quadruped position, the other side. Replace the same side foot with the hand, kick through, and then you're back.